What's going on, people? It's your boy, Big Will, Manute. Last time we were here, we sorted. And the world ended. Because your boy, that represents that Slytherin, got sorted into Gryffindor. But, good news is, that was my twin brother. He has since been killed. He has been taken out. And we redid it again. With me. Boom. We got Slytherin. Damn right. You damn right. Because every day I'm Slytherin. Slytherin, Slytherin. Every day, I'm Slytherin. Every day. All day. Every day. All day. I'm Slytherin. Every day, all day. This shit was a fluke. A damn fluke. Okay, so what we're going to do now is discover my Patronus. This is new, for me anyway. So, let's get it. Better with headphones. I got headphones in. Yeah, there it is. Patronus is a kind of positive force, or projection of the very things that the Dementor feeds upon. Hope, happiness, the desire to survive. Discover your Patronus. You can only discover your Patronus once. The questions are timed. Go with your instincts. Let's go. Relax. Think of your happiest memory. This is kind of creepy. Leaf blade, thorn. Blade. I don't know why I chose blade. What the hell is going on? Sweet salt. Salt. Stone, wood, earth, wood. What was that? Your Patronus was trying to form. Don't give up. Really? All three questions? Ooh. This is astounding. We've almost done it. All four questions. Mind. It's all about the mind. Polecat. Really? Okay. I don't even know what that is. I like it though. Looks pretty cool. Expecto Patronum. Okay. So a polecat. Let's find out what that is. There we go. My patronus, a polecat. My patronus, a polecat. Is this just going to take me back to that? Oh, I want to know what the hell a polecat is, because I don't know. Oh, Specto Patronum. Specto Patronum. Okay, what is... P-O-L-E. Cat. More about my patronus. Come on. Really? On Pottermore, you can't find out anything about freaking polecat? I don't know what the hell it is. Well, Specto Patronum. Let's see if we can Fantastic Beast. I want the regular book, not the movie. You know what? Okay. Polecat. There we go. A polecat is an animal that belongs to the weasel. It's a weasel. It is a popular corporeal form of the patronus charm. Huh. In 1473, during the final match of the first ever Quidditch World Cup between Transylvania and Flanders. No. Shut up. In Flanders, a chaser was transfigured into a polecat, a foul that had never been recorded before. At breakfast on the morning of the first Care Magical Creatures class in September 1993, Rubrus Haggard entered the Grey Hall, absentmindedly swinging a dead polecat. Okay, that's right. He was. Intended to be eaten by one of the hippogriffs that were to be the subject of the day's lesson, excited about his new teacher position. Okay. Alright. Polecat. So that's my Patronus. Have it. My Patronus is a polecat. Okay. Whatever feeds off the Dementors. Expecto Patronum. Polecat. I can dig it. I can dig it. Not gonna complain. Not gonna complain. Alright guys, make sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Catch you later. Peace and Hagrid.